Good afternoon. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges with your forecast on this Friday, August 9th. We are heating up. That's the big story. To 95 degrees, feeling much hotter, close to 110 degrees before some of the heavier rain rolls in. Rain chances not as high. The coverage not as widespread at 50%. But still have the rain gear handy. Have a great weekend.
Be prepared when storms come your way. Stay safe with tips and info from OUC's Storm Center.